This video is brought to you by our sponsor, MeTee.com. Wear your ideas and design a t-shirt in seconds. Always free shipping, links in the description.
This dog is cel-shaded like Okami Amaterasu. Okay, let's check it out. We're gonna find Chuck's brother.
Gotta check everywhere.
Hand in the barrel.
Well, here we go.
Ew. I'm gonna get all this. I'm gonna get.
Oh my god.
Botulism.
Thank you.
Baked beans.
Look, a can.
Oh, the dog's hungry too.
Now I just need something to open it with.
Let's interact with this dog.
Find anything yet?
Check its collar. Look at tent.
It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart.
Scavengers.
Empty. Better keep looking, boy.
Oh, a frisbee.
Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch?
Probably lives, actually.
Oh. Okay, bring it back. Good boy, good boy.
2013 is the year of the dogs. For video games.
Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out.
Ew. Is that a poison ivy doll?
Nothing edible.
Its arm like a Party Chop action figure. Right, we'll probably find our can opener in this area.
Looks like it's been here for a while.
A family.
Looks like they were a happy family once.
Everyone has pictures of their family in this game. Right there on a Polaroid shot. It's like Instagram never existed, or Facebook or whatever. Oh my gosh, I just need a can opener, my kingdom for a can opener. my baseball cap for a can opener.
No food here either.
Yeah, this place is pretty run down. If it can erode, if it can erode.
Hey boy,
baby,
what's
Weber.
The matter?
A walker.
Shh, we have to be quiet.
I never saw this before.
Please let there be something good in there. Ugh, God. No food on the grill, nothing in the cooler. Ugh, I hate scavengers. They take everything.
Clementine, don't be so picky. Gosh. Eat the detritus inside of the cooler, okay? Oh my goodness, what?
It's okay.
Earth?
He's dead.
No, I don't think.
Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever.
Oh gosh, that thing moved. Pinned up. Probably by the other family
it's
member.
It's okay. We're smart. He's not. We're smarter than all of them.
Who told you that? Oh my gosh, we have to finish it off. what? We have to grab that.
That looks like it hurt. I bet we could open the can with that, though.
Oh my gosh, that's sick. I'm gonna dig it out of its shoulder. Look at this. Okay, she backed away. She's about to go for it, though. She's that hungry. Can we fry this thing up?
Campfire? Hey, it's okay, boy. Shh. He can't hurt us.
I already ate Mark's legs in that one episode.
Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this?
This is interesting. The zombies are starting to rot now. There's no more fresh zombies. It's like 28 days later.
Stand back, okay?
This point. I like that movie. Smash him with a can of beans. Oh, it's like Lee when he bashed his brother's brains in. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's just like that. You have to do this multiple times. It's just getting stronger. Grab the knife already. We're gonna have to kill it with something else. I'm a tiny monster. It's still not dead. Oh my gosh. Oh, this dog is not going to survive by the end of this.
See, we just have to stay out of their reach.
I do not expect it. Ugh, Clementine is just bonding with this dog. It's just setting us up for a fail.
I like to think that if they were alive, they'd probably want to help you. Nothing.
Hmm.
Poor guy.
Yeah, he bashed his brains in. Ooh, can opener. Just wipe the blood off on your jeans.
Still pretty sharp. Okay, well, now we're getting somewhere.
That sucks. We have to eat beans. Mark my time. Eating zombie blood beans.
Please don't be bad.
Oh, check this out. Three places to dig in. It's pretty strong. Digging into this. Looks good to me.
Thank God.
That's cool. They're letting us eat it. Oh. Don't beg. Are you hungry? Ugh, I can't not feed the dog. What we have to do?
There's barely enough for me, okay?
Oh my gosh, Clementine.
Go find your own food.
So you want to see my dog take a break? Oh my gosh. Uh-oh, the dog hates us. Is that supposed to happen? Oh my gosh! We have to get the knife now. Oh my gosh! I hope we can choose to feed the dog next time. Oh my gosh! Nope, it's still gonna attack us. That's just. Did we just, like, the dog defected on us? We misaligned with the dog. broke his... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, what the heck happened? Oh my gosh, this is messed up. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Oh, they just zoom in on her knife. We're just gonna leave now. We're choosing like the most unpopular choices here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is like the most twisted scene in the whole game. Ugh. The creators are of this game to let that be in the game. Wow. Really pushing the boundaries. Wow. Oh my gosh. We may have to play this game twice. We may have to watch some Let's Plays of people choosing the more honorable decisions. Ugh. Dog euthanasia. A topic in The Walking Dead Season 2. Oh my gosh, that was so dark. I wonder what... I'm so curious to know what happens if you feed it. I thought that dog was going to be with us to the end. You know, like Lee. And then Clementine will inevitably shoot it in the head. Just like Lee. Ugh. This is sick. They're going to release this on the iPad? How dare they? Children are going to be scarred. This is definitely an R-rated game. M for mature. Oh, she's bleeding out. That's amazing. Oh my gosh. It's just like in season one when Lee was in the woods. What the heck is this guy wearing? High school. Could be Ben. This game is like very sad. Just be down here for a little bit. Oh my gosh, they let you escape.
I'm out! Grab her, let's go!
Come on, kid. We gotta get it.
Wow, this is thrilling.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I'm fine. Just let me be.
Oh, was that so? The last time I saw you, could barely crawl away from that lurker back there. Look, you're in bad shape, kid.
Lurker? Oh. We have different semantics here within different tribes or different groups.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody?
Ugh.
Well, I'm Luke, and this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi, I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you,
this girl. You're going to die for sure.
We're
going to
take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some... Oh, shit!
What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck.
Oh, no.
Fuck. What are we going to do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
No, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
Lurkers. Lurkers everywhere. Uh-oh. We're gonna fight. I got...
All right. Let's see.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself.
He believes in
don't look
Clementine.
At me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
Ooh.
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, it could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go?
Oh my gosh, we're gonna have to revisit it.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I wanna know how believable her story is.
I killed it.
What? Really?
Would you let it suffer?
A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill
but
dogs.
I know. Tell that to Telltale Games.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You look me in the eyes when you answer.
What do you think?
Whoa! People remember that.
All right, Clementine.
That's good
enough for me.
What? Hey, that's not even an answer.
She doesn't like someone calling her a liar. I wouldn't like it either. I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
Yes, detector.
You don't always beat me at. All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry.
I forgot how dark Robert Kirkman's The Walking Dead series is, whether it be at the TV show or the comic book.
Come on.
Or in this case, the video game. It's very unforgiving.
Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Uh-oh.
Aw, shit!
Well, it's like, Clementine's arm is gonna get amputated like Lee's. Rebecca? Oh my gosh, look at these new characters. Is she pregnant?
Then she was bitten by a dog.
What?
Peace
and you just
us.
Believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
Hi.
Hey!
How dare you? I'm Clementine.
You're lucky my nephew can't shoot for shit.
Whoa! What the fuck?
No.
Idiot!
Like
every
that.
Lurker for 5 miles probably heard
You're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay? She tried to run, man.
Well, Nick, can you really fucking blame her?
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
Look at all these complex characters. Uh-oh, I don't trust this guy. Run, Clementine!
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Oh. I'm a doctor. Oh my gosh. Don't show it to him. He'll amputate your arm.
That must have hurt.
That would be so weird. Oh, that dog scene was so messed up.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
He's a doctor, not a veterinarian.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that works for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what? How would we know it worked? Just let Carlos have a look first.
You're in charge around here, right?
Sad eyes.
You want to be sure about something like this.
I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Oh, I want to use sad eyes. Clementine's great. Got sad eyes.
Sarah, what I say, stay inside.
Oh my gosh. This is creepy.
A dog. Could be.
Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dog bite. Probably.
Oh.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
Oh no, they're not gonna feed her.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by with it.
Alvin, please.
But yeah, we can't do that.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
Whoa. Hippocratic oath. Hello.
I'm sorry.
Inappropriate.
It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
You sad
Thank
eyes.
You, son. Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shed.
Well?
Maybe you could let me go?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Great. That works out well. Grab the gun, Clementine! Ugh.
Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
Yeah, safer.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine.
Oh my gosh. Nothing good ever happens when you're locked in these meat lockers, or shed, or back of a semi-truck. Oh my gosh, they just left me with all these tools. What were they thinking? Clementine. More mischievous than Angelica Pickles from Rugrats. Oh my gosh, what are they? A vice grip? She's gonna construct some kind of Dead Rising amalgamation of a weapon. Come out all Iron Man style. I am Clementine. Oh no, another cooler? Oh no, it's a tackle box. A bunch of fish over here.
Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
This is cool. Gonna do it all herself. Oh, look at this pocket knife. Can't budge that. Just like I did nothing, Clementine. Didn't even loosen it up. Need something else. Huh. Okay, I can't even see. There's nothing on the other side. Ew. Oh, okay. Wow, we have a workbench. So we have a pocket knife, and then we're gonna have to reach. We're gonna have to be able to reach that hammer. Huh. Just left us in the dark. Oh, the fishing line we can choose. Oh, this is interesting. I don't remember it being this. It's flexible. She's gonna jump on top of here. I don't know if this will end well. Use this hammer to pry out the nails. Hmm. We'll just pry out this entire board. Ha ha! Leave the premises.
We have a doctor. He's gotta have stuff. Oh no!
We're gonna play it like a stealth mission. Oh my gosh! They locked her up in there with these lurkers in the back. Find a way into the cabin and obtain a needle, peroxide, and some bandages. Wow, she is so determined. You go, girl. You go. Oh, look at this. We can, we have all these main entry points. Well, you know the best ways. Through the door. Oh, no. Can't do that. Can we look through?
Come on.
Use the hammer, Clementine. Oh no, this thing is getting close. I don't like this.
Ow. I think it's getting worse.
Should have fed that dog its beans. What are you doing? Don't even try. What is this? This is even further away. Her expression. That'd be kind of cool if this zombie was, or this thing was lurking in the back here. Let's take a look at this. Oh my gosh, we can use all of our weapons. Or all of our tools. Alright, we can get those out. Here though, but man, that's a long trek. I just click on it once and it Clementine takes off. Run like the wind, Clementine. As I drink my broccoli smoothie with a lemon in it and some flax seeds. Oh my gosh, look at this. You want to just knock on that? What is underneath the house? Hmm. Alright, let's just go knocking. I don't know what's underneath the house. Secret entry point.
It makes me feel like a fucking idiot when we're not on the same page.
We are on the same page.
Not out there, we weren't. Not about the girl. I saw you get soft.
What do you want me to do, Beck? Put a bullet in her?
I want you to think about our family first.
It's all I think about. So don't give me any shit.
This guy's getting bossed around. Uh-oh. Oh. We can appeal to him. What the heck? They want me to knock? Oh, boy.
What the hell are you doing?
You left me in the shed?
You left me in the shed.
Because you got bit.
Will you please help me? I need to fix my arm.
Are you out of your mind? Even if you ain't bitten by some lurker, which you probably are, you can't be here. You gotta get out of here, you understand? Get back into that shed and Carlos will take care of you in the morning.
You just let me die?
I wouldn't let you do nothing. It's not my call. We're a group.
But you could help. And if you don't, isn't that the same?
I don't know, all right? I'm serious. You need to get out of here.
I saw when everyone was arguing. You wanted to help.
You didn't see anything. Look, you gotta get out of here before my wife finds you. I'm serious. You gotta go. I got enough problems already. We got a baby on the way. Rebecca's all emotional. Got a mess of hormones causing all sorts of trouble.
It would be bad if she knew you were talking to me.
Damn right it would be.
Uh-oh.
I don't want to have to tell her.
Uh-oh.
Motherfucker.
She's crazy.
Language.
You little... getting yourself up in my business.
I just need help. And you don't need any trouble.
Do it or tell her.
Do it. Or I'll tell her.
What is she? She's evil Clementine. Look at her face.
I don't have any choice.
Now she's sad-eye Clementine.
Fine. You treat people like this, you ain't gonna have anyone. If you live.
Man, I need you to hurry.
I need you to hurry. I'm really hurt.
I said I'd do it, didn't I? You don't need to get pushy.
The cut on my arm needs to be cleaned and stitched.
Stitched? I ain't doing that.
I'll figure it out on my own.
All right, look. I don't know what I can find. We're short on bandages, but I might be able to find something clean that will work.
I need something to clean it out with, and a needle and thread could help too.
I don't even know where to look. Carlos has medical supplies on lockdown. We don't got much these days.
Well, whatever you can get, I'll find the rest on my own.
Okay, wait here. Found you some bandages. And I got you a juice box in case you're thirsty.
Whoa, look how tiny that juice box is.
Thank
Those
you.
Hands are huge.
Alvin, house meeting in 5 minutes.
Oh, okay, thanks. Now you need to go.
So we ate some beans, and now we got our juice box. Oh my gosh, what are we gonna do with this juice box? You need a needle and peroxide. Well, let's just knock on the front door. Oh, she doesn't have it in her. She's like... My gosh. Is there a sprint button? I think she's running. Look at this. I'm hitting shift. No, that's just her natural gait. Man, she's... There is a running. You hold shift. Oh, sweet. This is new. So it's better to run on your own. Wow, this game is evolving. Let's go. Time for some stealth. Clementine, stealth. Long way from your treehouse. In the beginning. We can hear their conversations from beneath the house. What the heck? We can use all these tools? Let's unscrew it. Breaks the latch. Oh, great. That was a waste. Now we don't have our hammer. We only have our hammer left?
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Huh. What are they talking? Just a bunch of mumblers. A bunch of mumblers in this house. Oh no. Luigi's mansion, Clementine's mansion. Man, something bad's about to happen. It's just like, whenever, oh gosh, listen at kitchen door. What are you supposed to do?
There's no way.
She could be, we don't know.
She's connected to somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she was with a friend, they got attacked.
Yeah, right. Whoever she's with, they'll probably come looking for her.
Great. They show up and we've got her locked in.
You think we should bring her here?
No, I'm just saying it wouldn't look too good.
It's just a precautionary measure. Anyone else would do the same.
You really think Carver would come after us?
You think he wouldn't? He's not exactly the type.
Alright, someone's coming after them. Run, Clementine. Oh my gosh, there's no way out. Are they gonna have the same conversation if I listen again?
You knew she was.
What were we supposed to do? Well, leave her out there, die?
Better her than us. You'd have done the same.
It wasn't the brightest idea. Oh, and firing your rifle was, huh? Next time we'll just put up a neon sign that says lurkers are welcome.
Where are you going, huh?
I want to get my sweater.
Oops.
We'll be done in a minute.
She's such a peeping Tom.
Surrounded by lurkers. About to get eaten alive. And you're telling us it was a dog?
Yeah. Yeah, I know it sounds crazy. But look, for whatever reason, I think she's telling the truth.
Oh. Look, there's no point in arguing.
Try to appeal to Pete.
She's in the shed. She's not going to hurt anyone. Just see what's what in the morning.
But Carlos said she could die if she doesn't get her arm treated.
Assuming she doesn't turn.
Is that true? The girl could really die.
If the infection spreads, anything's possible. We could definitely get a whole lot worse.
Oh. Clementine's gonna get infected.
Well, something that could, you know, stop the infection from spreading?
Yeah. Not enough to spare.
What if one of us needs it?
Clementine, she doesn't even think about her arm anymore. She just wants all this gossip.
That's just the way it is.
We can't just let her die. Not if there's something we can do about it.
Yeah. Gosh, it must be exhausting to be this paranoid. What the heck is going on here? What was that? I felt like I controlled one of those characters for a second. Alright. Looks like the game's not punishing us for, getting this intelligentsia.
We'll apologize for being assholes.
She can't stay with us. We barely have enough supplies for ourselves.
We've got more fish in the traps than we could ever
reach. Yeah, but she's seen us.
We're trying to rationalize all this.
What? Are you scared of a little girl?
A little girl is not the problem. It's who she might tell.
We gotta keep an eye on her.
If she doesn't turn, which she probably will.
I gotta really want to get attached to these new characters. I know they're all going out.
We're almost done.
About. Alright, let's get out of here. They keep talking about supplies. Oh, this is one of those fish that you can activate. Oh no, it's a real fish that's been taxidermied up. So it's kind of that's where we came out of. We're gonna head up the stairs. Creak, creak, creak. Nice little waste of candles here. Can't climb up some dark stairs. Oh, that's so loud. Gone fishing. Oh boy. Ah! She's not even part of the group. She's like ostracized. What? What's with Clementine? She's got a dude.
Don't tell anyone or else. Get it? Yeah, okay. I'm sorry. won't say anything. I'm sorry. I just thought maybe we could be friends. Please don't tell my dad I talked to you. Why? What will he do? Get mad at me. What does he do when he gets mad? He gets angry, and he says he's disappointed in me. And then he just loves me and wants me to be safe.
That's it? Nothing else?
Yeah. It's the worst. What happened to you?
A dog bit me.
Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. You want to see it? It really wasn't one of them. It really wasn't. Okay. Ew, gross.
I don't remember that.
You have to be in the door. My dad does. Yeah, I know. Help me.
Oh, she knows how.
I need something to clean it with. And I need a needle or thread to sew it up. Do you know where those things are? My dad has some stuff for cleaning with his supplies. Kind of hurts. I don't know if he has stuff for sewing, though. Really? Seems like he would.
Yeah, that fishing line.
He's still trying to restock since we moved.
Oh my gosh, Clementine seems disappointed in my decision. This whole house. Getting all the supplies. You still need a needle. Oh, look, they saved up water. That's cool. That's really cool. I can. Oh my gosh, this is creepy. The weather's getting bad. Cushion.
It's clean. I guess that's all I need. Better get out of here. They have to have medical supplies around.
Have all that we need. Oh, wow. But we have to hide. Have to hide. She's on our side, though. Even though we didn't officially befriend her, she still believes in the Clementine. Clementine's so charming. Made another bedroom here. Board game. Global Menace. The game of...
The game of global conquest.
Okay. So we go to sleep. What was the point of taking a watch? Run, Clementine! Maybe that girl can stitch her up. She locked the door. Maybe she doesn't trust Clementine. She's just trying to protect her. What am I supposed to do with all these supplies?